scare me? Aren't we all glad we have Roy tonight here? Yes, I've lived in Stouffville for almost 7 years. My family have lived here for almost, my extended family has almost lived here for 10 years, so I have been coming up to visit for a long time. No offense to anyone who doesn't live here, but I think that when you're running for a riding, it is actually preferable to be in the riding, because there's things you find out about the riding only through daily interaction with the people in the riding. I know a lot of party likes to throw different candidates across the different ridings, but if it was up to me, I would just keep it within the riding. So yeah, I do live in this riding.
Next question is directed at Al Berman